Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to add and utilize buttons on your Weebly ePortfolio. Buttons are useful if you want to navigate to different websites or different pages within your own website. The purpose of a button is basically to link to anything else, mainly a document or another page. So to add a button to your Weebly ePortfolio, we're going to go under this basic menu under Build, and we're going to add a button. This is what a button looks like. We're going to click here, and I'll show you some of the things that you can do. We can change the button text by either clicking on button text or going here and just double-clicking. And we can add something like outside the classroom. And click away from that, and then I can click on this and I can link it to the outside the classroom page. So now that is an active linked button. So if someone were to click on that button, it would take them to outside the classroom. I can change that link if I wanted to unlink it and link it to, say, a document. Just click on this, go to File. And I can choose a file that I've already uploaded to my Weebly ePortfolio, or I can go onto my computer files and find a file that I'd like to link my button to. So now, what it's going to do if someone clicks on that button is they're going to download that file. So I could have this say, download assignment here. Or maybe you wanted to change some of the navigation within your website. Maybe you wanted the person who visits your ePortfolio. Maybe you wanted them to easily navigate back to your coursework page. You could go here on your class page and have it say back, and you would just unlink it and link it to, click here, and link it to your coursework page. That way, when someone clicks on that button, it'll take them from your class page back to the coursework page. There's many ways that you can use a button. Feel free to play around with the features. I hope this video has been helpful for you, and I will see you all in the next video.